Hi friends, I'm Shobha Khemani. Welcome to Khemani Kitchen. Today I'm making dam aloo. For dam aloo, I have 25 baby potatoes. I have boiled them and pricked them. Peeled them and pricked them. I have 4 tablespoons of tomato puree. I have half a cup of onion, fried onion. Half a cup of yogurt. 1 tablespoon green chilies. 1 tablespoon ginger paste. Some cilantro for garnishing. I have 1 tablespoon of poppy seeds soaked, 15 cashews soaked, 4 tablespoons of ghee. I have some dry spices. I have 1 tablespoon dhania powder, some kasuri methi. I have 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon chili powder, half a tablespoon garam masala. I have some dry spices whole. I have jeera, cumin seeds, peppercorn, cloves, some green cardamoms and some cinnamon, and I have 2 pinches of hing. Then I have some more masala. I have red chilies, 1 tablespoon, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, half a teaspoon of salt. First I'll season the potatoes with chili powder, salt and turmeric and keep it aside for 15 minutes. And I'll keep this aside for 15 minutes. I'll grind fried onions, poppy seeds, cashews, ginger and chilies and the yogurt. In the heated pan, I'll put some oil. And I'll pan fry the potatoes. I don't want to deep fry them, but if you want to deep fry them, you can deep fry them. You put the potatoes in. And we'll leave them to brown on both the sides. Our potatoes are browned on all the sides. They're looking very nice. We'll keep them aside. We'll remove them and keep them aside. I'm going to add the ghee. I'll add jeera. Then I'll add the hing. And all the whole spices. To this, I'll add all the dry spices. When they're fried, little fried, I'll add the tomato puree. I'll fry the masala. And keep adding little water so the masala is fried nicely. Masala is frying. When the ghee leaves the sides, then we'll add the brown paste. This is the ground paste that we did. We'll add this to the masala. When it's nicely blended,
and fry it nicely so that ghee leaves the sides. Masala is nicely blended now. We'll let it fry for some time. Masala is nicely fried and you can see it's leaving the sides, and you can see the ghee on the side also. We'll add the potatoes to this masala. And we'll fry it. So the potatoes are coated with the masala. We'll add about 1 cup of water to this. Bring it to boil. We'll cover it for a few minutes and then lower the heat and put it on dum for 15 minutes. It's almost 15 minutes.
Wow.
Dum aloo look very nice. Let's see. They look very good. If you want more gravy, you can put a little more water, or if you want dry, you can adjust the water accordingly. Even the spices you can adjust to your taste. You can eat it with roti, paratha, naan, or dum aloo is ready. Thank you for watching.